You need three things to do this job. The badge, the gun, and what's in your heart. You want to hunt gangsters? Human traffickers?
I'm your man.
Policy and procedure be damned.
Bill, what did you do?
You don't get to ambush me after a deputy-involved shooting.
Sheriff Bradford suffered a serious heart attack this afternoon.
The Los Angeles County Charter,
which is 170 damn years old,
states that in the event that a duly elected sheriff dies, when the longest-serving member of his mounted posse shall serve as acting sheriff.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's it. You're the new sheriff of Los Angeles County.
You're fired. Sheriff's an elected official. Millions of people vote him in. I'm no politician, honey.
They think you're exactly what they need, whether they know it or not.
Welcome to the 10th floor, Sheriff.
No crooks in here, no witnesses or victims. There is currently nothing in here that interests me.
You could be great at this, but you could actually make a difference.
How the hell am I supposed to make a difference?
Bill's not gonna stop being Bill just because somebody put stars on his collar.
Let's go.
You the sheriff down. The sheriff doesn't go on raids.
And what the hell's a gun for?
Sergeant Hollister's disregard for the chain of command is well known to this board.
You took part in the raid, is that correct?
Isn't that irresponsible, Sheriff?
This is you feeling sorry for yourself because the job's harder than what you thought. Suck it up.
Enjoy those stars while you got them.
Oh, I will. On judgment day, I will fade away. I don't know if I was born to be sheriff. But I was born to catch bad guys. And I know the only way to do this job is to not care about losing.
Who the hell do you think you are?
I'm a lawman.